Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86 and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024 because this is a platformer that's designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If this is your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that has every episode I've recorded since I started this whole project back in January, including this one. So, on the off chance you want to play catch up with the series, or just pick random episodes and seeing me suffer through the levels I've recorded in them, there you go. However you want to justify it, I don't care. I just record the content, you just watch it. However, if you want to play the game for yourself, you're in luck, because the second link in the video description goes to the game's Steam page. So there's that. It's also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop as well, but along with the other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers with boss fights and such. So, you know. Although, the other Dadish games are also on Steam as well, but the Switch is how I got into Dadish in the first place. Anyway, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. The Humble K. Well, let's see how humble it truly is. Well then, this ought to be fun. Oh fuck, come on. There we go, got it. Well, that sucks. Alright, deep breath. No, just kidding. Alright, let's go. Alright. You fucker! Alright, let's try it again. What the hell? I wasn't trying to jump into the spike. Alright, let's try again, I guess. There we go. Cool. Come off it! I wasn't even double jumping. I mean, God, it's just... There we go! Got it! Whew. Spikes, there's the kid. Bang. Hey Dad, let's go deep sea diving. Why don't you go? I'll wait here. But you'll miss out on all the wonders of the ocean floor. I'll just stay here and use my imagination. Aw, oh, man. Oh, a barracuda. Oh wow, a sea turtle. Stop it. Oh wow, a sea cucumber. Oh, a shark. Dad. I mean, he's already seen what the ocean has to offer if you play Dadish 3, if you think about it, but whatever. 17.04 seconds for the star time. That's a little strict. Not that I was really trying for a star or anything, but still. Because I did it in 20.62, but still a decent time, all things considered. And because I'm a glutton for punishment, we're going to see what the other people have to say for themselves. Oh, Lucky Strike is back. Good to see you again, you son of a gun. Been a while. Anyway, Wing 0G, JSpec 20, RC 10 GT, and MineRob 234. All these people did it in like less than 17 seconds. Ah, well. I'm not gonna get too salty about it. I tried my best, and that's all that matters, I hope. Anyway. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the game's Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also on the Switch eShop if that's a better option for you. Or if you just don't want to give Gabe any of your hard-earned money. And then the other link in the video description is to the playlist featuring every episode I've recorded since I started this whole project back in January. So whether you want to play catch-up with the over 254 episodes I've recorded up to this point, including this one, or just seeing me suffer through other levels I've recorded, there you go. Anyway, till the next video, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my playing video games for the first time series, or just crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Enjoy your day, folks. Bye!